Essentially, C# is a programming language. It's a tool which allows programmers to make software. So how did C# actually start? At one point, a company called Microsoft was using a programming language called Java. They wanted to make some changes, but the company that was responsible for the language didn't want that. So they instead decided to make their own language, and they named it C#. When it comes to how it's actually written, it's quite similar to C and C++, hence why its name is C# most likely. Not to mention, it's extremely similar to Java as well. If you already know Java, you will be able to transition to C# quite easily. And same thing is true if you jump to Java while knowing C#. So what can you actually make using C#? Since it's a general purpose language, it isn't used to create one specific thing, like a mobile app, for example. Any app in general that you're gonna use is usually what you're gonna be able to make using C#. So that includes the mobile apps, desktop apps, web apps, and nowadays even games. So even if you decide to make just one of those, you can always change your mind and go for something else, without having to learn a different language completely from scratch. The next question that you probably have is whether C# is actually used by people. Well, it is backed by a huge company, and is over 15 years old, and has gone through several versions which introduced various changes to it. And based on a survey made by StackOverflow in 2018, it was still among the most popular programming languages in the world. So if it's going to disappear at some point, it's not going to be anytime soon. So here's a question for you. What programming language do you use or you are planning on using?